another student from Jain University.
Myself, Janvi Gosavi. I'm studying BMS IF here.
I'm Dr. Neeta from NIMHANS.
I have just now donated blood, and it feels amazing because I've donated blood for the first time. And I think everyone who's above the age limit should donate blood.
This is my first time I'm donating blood, and it was a really good experience for me. The members of the volunteer blood donation camp were very cooperative. There was nothing to be worried about. They took everything very carefully.
Here, as you can see, so many have come for voluntary donation, and we have kept a strict guideline for selecting the donors, taking only from even the 45 kgs, the criteria we are taking from 50, so that no one should have any adverse reaction.
One pin can save 3 lives. So guys, if you have the chance to save someone's life, I think you should definitely do it. So please go save life by donating blood. It's really important and it's very much needed.
I want you all to donate the blood because this is for a really good cause. Once a drop of blood could save 3 lives. So I think you should donate blood. This is giving the blood as opposed to living for a life.
There is no need to think about a blood donation. Okay, I have no time for that. Just think about yourself and go for it. Maybe your thought, your action will save a life.